microphone.
Go make some coffee, actually. Whoever was like correcting my name, what do you need? I didn't see the question or whatever you wanted. Dawn of the second day. 48 hours remain. Schedule, I would say. Narrate? I don't know how to narrate this game. What? from Pennsylvania like everybody else is. Good night, B. I'm over here now. I'm off camera. I'm at the main station. Taking care of all the donations and stuffs. Tee-nee-nee-nee! Make sure that's on.
Did anybody stay through and watch the entire Wind Waker?
I'm sure somebody did. JB. Of course he did.
Oh man. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
I would play, but I don't know how. And it would take forever. Not that we don't, you know, have time, but. If you're at the point of brink exhaustion, let me know. No, I don't. I'll be here.
Look what you did.
Don't hurt yourself.
What do we have for donations? Morning. You want to play for the next 12 hours? I take that as an absolutely.
Oh yeah. Hey Massus. Or Massus, wow. Whatever. Derp, sorry. Tired. The next gold thing or whatever is viewer's choice, and they might just possibly have you dress up in a skirt and dance or something.
Uh
You ponder that.
That's not what I signed up for.
I know. It's a maybe. That was like a triple fail, JB. Congratulations. Maybe you should go to sleep. Pikachu's beside me. I don't mind questions. I just don't want to, like, get flooded with a butt ton of freaking questions. How so, JB? You mean, like, make it the same size as the webcam? Is that bothering you? What do you mean, JB? Liquid Vissa, that's kind of a lot of random questions that I'm not going to answer half of them. I don't know how to get it back. Like, if I take something off the screen, I don't know how to put it back. Yeah!
You're welcome.
You're welcome. Alright, so the next goal is up. I guess it's not really a goal per se, it's just a... If you guys donate, then... Amazing. But, you know, we're gonna keep it at viewer's choice, cause, you know...
I'm glad it's been interesting, Cannon Fodder. Go away, troll. You suck, troll.
Everybody asks that. Where's Pikachu?
And Pikachu!
I mean, it was like I was going to draw from the moment I got home, but then I found this. Well, that's a good 6 hours passed.
Time well spent. Goodbye, life.
Goodbye.
Hello, Zeldathon.
Will you show them Pikachu so they can? Oh, okay, yeah, they can. Duh. I was like, why are people freaking out? Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. It's a good morning.
It's a good day to be alive.
Somebody's like, I can feel like I'm stuck in sleep now.
Hey. What a wonderful world.
morning, good morning, good morning. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey. Bacon 57. I should eat Pikachu? Nope.
Feel the Powler.
No, JB, I will not watch
staying
my cat.
Staying up to list over 9,000.
Gosh! I'm just
they
kidding.
They scissors 61. What? Hey, Steph, can you add up the total donation between Dan and Brandon and see who donated the most in the Epic War?
Yes, I can do that.
She's working on that.
Give me a few minutes.
Oh.
$10 was just contributed. I'll get to that in a second. Dan. And I can definitely do that for you. Gotta get on my little calculator. Nathan. Thank you, Nathan, for your $10 contribution.
Is that the same Nathan that donated earlier? You know what's strange about this dungeon? There's a mini boss, which is the Gomas, but it's completely optional. Yeah. You don't have to face him. You don't have to go in that area of the dungeon.
In Soviet Russia, Pika stare at you.
Okay, I'm gonna start from when you guys started, like, hardcore battling this morning, so.
In Soviet Russia, Coach Leon
Alex.
And now we hear Jonathan banging against the wall. He does this often.
Dan, your total for donations since you guys like kind of started this
yours
morning
going
was
to be continued until late tonight.
$559.
It'll be like 7 o'clock. So in like another 12 hours, it'll be played.
Brandon, however, got $700. $760.37. So, he kind of won the battle, but feel free to continue if you choose. Do so. You don't have to, considering the amazing donations you have made, but, you know, if you feel you need to... If you feel
what
like you need
total?
To redeem yourself or something.
What was the total? Between, who was it?
Brandon contributed 767.
Uh-huh, and who was Dan? I don't know who's Dan. So together they've raised over 1,200. It's awesome.
Bloopers!
I'm pretty sure everybody in this room has Facebook. I don't know about Moss.
Yes, I have Facebook.
Everybody in this room has Facebook. Moss is playing on the Game Boy player of the GameCube. We're gonna let it kill JB.
Is it me?
Takashi Tezuka.
Really?
I think that's him.
You would.
I believe he was the producer for this game. Tezuka.
Go for it, Noodles. Right. Sure. Go ahead and add us, I guess.
$100 was just contributed.
Question is, can you find me?
Hello?
What?
$100 was just contributed. From Dan. Don't take me quite so seriously, Dan. Jeez. Alright.
He wants to fight again.
Fight again. Brandon, are you willing? Will you answer the battle cry?
You're gonna die.
Alright, let that happen.
We're gonna reach $8,000 by the time MC wakes up. Alright, we're at $7,000 and $7,810. In case anybody cares.
You got killed by a Goomba? Wow.
You know.
What?
That's what I get for just playing very carelessly.
I said we're up to $7,810.37.
Nice. Death count, 1.
I'm pretty sure that it'll reach 8,000.
This is hardly...
I've added Masis and Caleb, but I don't know your last names. Well, from what Maz told me last night, I couldn't even spell it. I have no idea. I don't even remember anymore. It's more crazy than his first name. It's awesome.
We still have 2 days left and we've already reached our goal. What does this mean?
My surname is an Asian food.
Did anybody like text Mike or anything? You gonna die.
If login isn't working, try refreshing the page. Yes, wow, they got it on the first, like their first or second try.
Somebody said Alex Rice.
If somebody said wasabi, curry, tacos isn't Asian. I'm sorry. Yes, it is Alex Rice.
The guy indeed. Sitting on the brown couch is
brown chicken,
indeed
brown
Moss.
Couch.
Mosses. Playing his game.
Yeah, on Facebook you could see the many sides of me. You could see me just sitting with my guitar, playing my stuff, hanging with friends. And then there's the Battle of the Bands folder where I'm scaring little kids in the crowd. And it looks like I'm making the one kid have a seizure, but he's actually in the middle of a headbang in the picture. And he just
Alex, are you the one who fell out the window?
Yes, I got thrown out the window.
Masses is good at that. Oh, I gotta stop saying that!
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Moss,
Masses is his actual name, yes.
I am winning.
You're winning?
I'm winning the internet.
Like Charlie Sheen? Art. How far are you in the game, do you think?
Halfway.
Halfway?
You just beat the 5th dungeon out of 8.
Cool.
The Facebook is mostly done by Joseph, Matt, and Justin.
He's like, I want to do it.
I void warranties.
Dan, I don't think Brandon accepted your challenge.
And so the hunt begins, Noodles. You can't find me. I am hard to find on Facebook. Keep looking. We'll try Alexander Race.
I'm pretty sure that, yeah, it's your Facebook's under that.
I go by my full name professionally a lot.
I'm pretty sure, Dan, that you wiped out Brandon of his account when you donated $500.
Yeah. Ark Voodle found me.
He found you.
Yay.
Ark Voodle's in here.
Are you sure you found me? Ark Voodle's indeed here.
How you doing, Ark Voodle?
I don't know who Ark Voodle is.
I'm not giving away my Facebook because even if you do try to add me, I'm not going to add you because I don't know you. I'm not so easygoing like Alex. I'm sorry.
Yeah, she's a pretty shy person.
I like knowing who's on my Facebook.
I don't care. I add anybody, so.
Aw, thank you. I love you too, even though I won't give my Facebook information.
I am not a shy person at all.
Well, good for you.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. Where am I? I'm behind the couch in MC's little station, controlling the computer and
my
such.
My Facebook profile does not have a girl in the profile pic. It has me with my guitar, and it says Alexander across the picture.
That means you failed.
So that is not me. Nice try. Guess again.
Are these people really just trying to find our Facebook pages?
Maybe.
Why isn't Ogrudo going to add me?
And just so you know, I am not under Purple Steph.
She is not, either. Yay! That remains to be seen, 023181. Chibi Link's sister found me. Yay! Do I even have... I think I already have your sister on Facebook, Chibi Link. I don't know. I thought I had you, but I guess not.
If I did, I wouldn't know where to find it.
I definitely found you. My last name is Rice. I'm not purposely doing them. I'm sorry. See, my profile has, like, everything on it. I don't hide anything on my Facebook. You even have my cell phone number. I don't care. Warped Tour, yep. Mouse, how do you pronounce your last name?
Hagopian? It's on the website.
Hagopian?
Yeah.
That sounds easier than it did last night. It was because I was tired.
Are you trying to say you're not tired right now?
Not so much, really.
Did my screaming in your ear wake
you up? Tsukasa, I am not answering that question. Noodles found me. Yeah, the beanie that I used to always wear, but now it's summer, I don't wear it anymore.
That's a stupid question.
Hot.
I don't know if you already answered that, but it's a stupid question. No, are you friends with me on Facebook?
Thank you, Noodles. That's mostly the stuff I play.
Why wouldn't I be friends with Alex on Facebook?
The most overpowered weapon in all of Zelda.
What?
The Link's Awakening boomerang.
Yeah, we're secretly not really friends. We really hate each other, but, you know, assuming that we're good friends now, you know, and in real life, and he's just accepting friends over Facebook on the internet. I'd imagine we were friends on Facebook.
Obtastic, there's a story behind that quote. The quote is, so there I was naked, running through the dungeon with a pickaxe.
The end.
Yeah, I was talking to one of my friends about, I used to play World of Warcraft a lot, like a few years ago.
Haitian.
And I was running a dungeon, and I was a tank, and our healer sucked, and I died so many times that my armor durability was zero. So essentially, I was completely naked, and my armor or my weapons durability was zero at two. The only other weapon I had in my inventory was a pickaxe. So I was running through the dungeon essentially naked with only a pickaxe in my hand.
Nice.
Yeah, Metallagimp. I don't play anymore. It's too easy.
Can I get a Coke?
So how about...
Masis wants a Coke.
How about we reached our goal on the second day of Zeldathon? It's pretty freaking awesome. Ow! Come on! People are going to quote that all day now.
I found you and you're my third Alex Rice and I'm from Australia with no friends in common. Wow, that's... Okay. When I played the Penn State Baron... They got me there is apparently like 7 different Alex Rices going to Penn State Baron next year.
That'll be fun.
Yeah, because we were talking to the admissions lady. She's like, oh, yeah, we got him in. Oh, he's not having any problem getting in. She's like, and I was like, really? And then we found out it's a different Alex Rice.
Nice.
It's weird.
So guess what?
Liz is awake.
Look at our goal.
Liz. We're way past our goal.
Oh, that's stupid.
Dude, look at this. Like, look at this freaking epic battle that these two people had. That was, like, within, like, half an hour.
I will be majoring in software engineering.
Wait a second, I have the shovel and the boomerang right now.
Nice.
This is broken, I've never done this before. Because I traded the shovel... You trade the shovel for the boomerang.
Shovel?
You still have both.
Yeah, I know, but after I traded, then I went and bought the shovel again.
Shovel?
See, now the next item is going to be the bow, and then the magic rod.
Shovel?
Nice, Genghis.
Bird?
Genghistani?
Bird? Shovel?
What do you need help with, 841-446? I will attempt to help you.
Did I just break the game? I've never done this before.
Did we forget to update something, JB?
Check the total and check our stream total. Maybe we got a donation. I don't know. Yeah,
Okay.
You commented on the taste of music. I'm in a post-hardcore band whose main influence is Asking Alexandria.
Guys.
What?
I don't know why I didn't make the sound again, but we got $101.
Nice.
I don't know why I didn't make the noise. Maybe I was accidentally...
841-446, what browser are you using?
Uh-oh, it was from Brandon. Oh, God, challenge accepted.
Brandon, challenge accepted!
I lied.
Awesome.
Here it goes. Thank you, JB and the other person for bringing that up. Where's OCD guy when you need
I love the Devil Wears Prada. I love their EP Zombie that just came out. It's awesome.
I love OCD guy. OCD guy like contributes like all these like little things to like even out the number. It's awesome. Well, we're almost to our $8,000 goal. We are now at $7,911.37. Keep it up.
Do you think you should meet
unless you guys are just having so much fun watching Brandon and Dan battle out with their wallets. Their credit cards are on fire.
Did you streamer that's having the difficulty. You streamer that was having the problem. Did you post what I didn't see what your browser was. What browser are you using? That is your fatal flaw. You're using Internet Explorer. Switch to Google Chrome. Download it now.
It's Internet Exploder.
Yeah. Do not ever use Internet Explorer. Go to Google Chrome or Firefox. Firefox isn't bad.
IE9 is okay.
Plink?
I've had problems with IE9. I use Google Chrome for... Google Chrome is the only one I use.
Plink, I did not think we would raise this much as
fast. And I have Safari as a backup. So.
Safari is the most commonly viewed program of...
to me, this is freaking amazing.
Nice. Yeah, go download Google Chrome now, please. It should solve your problem.
I didn't
Safari,
expect all this.
iPads use Safari.
Safari isn't bad. It runs pretty well. Sorry.
Not to mention the fact that that all happened. Maybe they're just different time zones or something, but I don't know who wakes up and thinks, I'm going to have a wallet battle with somebody. Let's go. Come on.
Why do you think the ocarina was blue in the game and they made it red in the DX version?
What was that?
The ocarina is blue in this game, but it's red in the DX version.
Because in the DX version, they failed. Is that a frog?
Ribbit.
Is that a really big frog?
It's Wart. It's the boss from Super Mario Bros. 2.
Oh.
They recycle the same sprite.
That's awesome.
Kind of looks like a gator. I think it does.
You missed one of the CDI games.
Dude, JB is a freaking ninja.
We're going to play Zelda's Adventure next.
Sorry, Uptastic. Save your 37 cents.
MC Gamer finished Wind Waker around, 6 a.m. Close to there. Sun?
I'm curious to get on Facebook and see how many friend requests I have. All of a sudden. It'd be interesting. I feel loved.
No, we've never been to England. And no, I have absolutely no interest in going to England. Actually, I don't. There's only one thing I like about England. Only one thing. Official Nintendo magazine is much better than Nintendo Power these days, and that's a UK print.
Nice.
Other than that, there's no point in England existing.
I've always wanted just to live in England for a year. But I'd rather live in Greece for a year. Which is I plan on doing eventually. Probably never gonna happen, but it'd be cool.
No, the games are not all 100%. That would probably take too long.
Donation!
$101. And 13 cents. Clever, clever. From Dan.
I don't care if Greece is banked up, it's still pretty.
Thank you, Dan. We will see if my little thing goes...
Brandon.
You are quite the...
I did not beat Majora's Mask, nor did I potato or apple it. Or any kind of fruit or vegetable. But it will be mashed and sliced later tonight. It is not next.
Zelda's Adventure. The worst of them.
We have a CDI game coming up next. Awesome.
I think everybody has seen...
All right, guys.
Yamlon or Faces of Eos.
Since it's viewer's choice, it's probably going to stay viewer's choice.
Yeah, I don't know if I've seen...
What do you guys want to see? Yeah.
It's bad.
Nothing that involves awesome. Dancing.
You'll hear me defend one of Yamlon as being
that.
Playable.
Yeah, I could see one of Yamlon being playable. It reminds me of, Sega Genesis games. I mean, it has some quirks and everything, but I could see it being playable. I kind of would play it if it was there, but I'm curious to see Zelda's...
Having played a lot of, not a lot, but at least a handful of CDI games from what I've read online, Wand of Gamelon and Faces of Evil are considered two of the best CDI games.
The animations are just terrible. The gameplay itself isn't bad. It's just the cutscenes are like, what were they thinking? We don't want to do Bohemian Rhapsody again. We've done that too many times.
Nothing that involves Moss, he's not gonna do it. Chubby Bunny, I don't think we have marshmallows. No cinnamon challenge. Oh my gosh, no, 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 no. $102 was just contributed.
Oh, we have a challenge. It's on. Your turn, Danny boy.
Okay. Any. I didn't do a real one last time. Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah. Uh-huh. Sure, I didn't.
She did. She almost, like, choked to death.
I freaking puked.
The Isle of Poland is but an illusion.
I puked. I puked when I said I wasn't gonna puke.
A scene on the lid of a sleeper's eye. Awake the dreamer, and Koholint will vanish, much like a bubble on a needle. Castaway, you should know the truth. What?
Dan, Brandon has met your challenge with $102.50.
Oh.
Oh, you guys are getting all senty on us now. But it's fine.
What? I'm only 18, can't keep up with
Pepper
this.
Challenge.
You have read the relief. While it does say the island is but a dream of the windfish, no one is really sure.
We don't
this
have
is
wasabi.
You cannot know if a chest holds treasure until you open it. So you cannot tell if this is a dream until you awaken. The only one who knows for sure is the windfish. Trust your feelings. Someday you will overcome.
I don't want to challenge anything right now. I don't want to get sick before I go to college. I have to meet some important people today. Like my Japanese software engineering professor.
No, 50
yeah, my
cents.
Software engineering professor is a Japanese guy. He has a very thick accent, and he talks very quietly, but he's awesome. I love him already.
Margaret, as much as we appreciate your 50 cent donation, please keep it above a dollar, because you're taking away from our account, because PayPal has to cover transaction costs.
In other words, we do not appreciate your 50 cents donation.
Well,
yeah.
We appreciate the thought that you want to donate, but
okay,
it has to be above a dollar. Thank you, though. I guess.
Well, technically, the American Red Cross still benefits out of it.
Crabbage. I've never been to a university in England, but it is, I think, relatively the same thing, more or less. It's a higher education for a degree in whatever field of study you want.
Alright guys, it's still viewer's choice, and we haven't really decided on anything, so...
It is happening later tonight. The CDI game.
We need something. We need something for us to do, something for us to show on YouTube, something for us to do something. I kind of don't want it to be something that involves us eating anything, because that usually involves us getting sick.
I don't know who that is.
We don't have pie. No, we are not playing. We haven't played Ocarina of Time yet. We will hopefully get to it. What's Doctor Who theme song?
Yay! Look who's here.
Oh.
7732.
Luna's back, by the way.
Alex doing the
Luna.
Luna.
They want Moss to strip.
No. No.
I've heard of Doctor Who. I just don't watch it.
Apparently. Okay. I'm not gonna splash water in Moss's face secretly.
DS streaming. We were streaming a DS. It actually kind of worked. Yes. It worked rather well.
Really, guys, can you, like, suggest something that doesn't involve us getting sick off of something? Because I don't feel like having people be sick all day. Sing Friday? Friday. Go wake up MC with an air horn. No. I'm just saying no to that because, yeah. He just kind of stayed up for 13 hours playing Wind Waker. I'm getting a lot of Fridays, even though it's only Thursday.
They want to play the money song again.
The what?
The money song I sang, like, a while ago. Apparently they couldn't hear me, which I was singing. I was singing.
I actually enjoyed the Eat My Brains one.
Recording your brains.
It's not like we are...
Uprising by Muse?
No, I don't want to...
Sing Thursday.
What was that line like? It's not like
Thursday,
we're going to...
It's Thursday.
Thursday.
Eat your eyes.
Not going to get down on Thursday because it's still the weekday.
Yeah, we're not unreasonable.
Peanut butter jelly time?
It's not like we're going to eat your eyes.
Sing Still Alive. Oh my gosh, that one. I don't care what anybody says, I'm freaking doing it. That's my choice.
What? What? Prank call Mike. He probably won't answer because he's probably still asleep. It's peanut butter jelly time. Oh Lord. Banana food.
No.
Ring, ring, ring.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Oh yeah, I want this one. Alright. Go.
Have fun, mods.
Have fun, mods!
Just
sing with it. Sing with it.
I've never heard this song before.
It's not that hard to sing. All it goes la 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 la.
We already Rickrolled everyone.
I know. Now he's just messing with notes.
It's Ukrainian contemporary music.
La 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 la. So long. baby's like la 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 la. There you go. Woo.
Problem.
Problem. Chibi. La 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 la.
That was amusing. We've already Rickrolled people, I'm sorry. F is for fire that burns down the whole town!
Kill it with fire!
Pick a fire!
Alright. Since these two can't give me a video, I'm gonna... sure we didn't get a freaking battle donation. Which we did from RRM. I don't know what that means, but they donated $2.50. So thank you for your contribution. Yes? It was Tilly.
Tilly, like, threw up twice this morning in the hall. We think she just ate too fast or something.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Squirtle.
Squirtle!
Is this 100%, Ren?
Sort of.
More or less. It's gonna be close.
Actually, not at all.
Not at all, no.
Okay, I want to do another thingy, so...
For the last time, Majora's Mask is not next. It's going to be later tonight. In like 12 hours. There's a CDI game that's next.
I think I know what I want to do. And I've streamed enough to know how to do it. See it. Didn't think so. If I screen capture it, will they be able to see it? That's a good point. How about this? What do you want to do next, JB? That's where Moss comes in. JB, what do you want me to play off of YouTube that people can listen to?
Oh.
No, not a game, you silly goose. What? Think of something I can play to the people off of YouTube. It's JB's toy, so don't even start. I pick JB. Clicking on music 5.
Yeah, I won't sing a song unless I know it.
We already did something Pokemon-ish earlier. JB.
No.
Can you try again? JB? Something that's not Pokemon?
Because
we did Pokemon theme song.
No.
So.
This is Luna. She doesn't know what to speak. She licked the microphone.
Metroid
I can
Metal?
Sing Chocolate Rain, but I don't want to.
We got another $6 donation from John. So, thank you.
John wants in on this battle.
Metroid Metal, is that like a song, JB?
Apparently.
We got a $69. Okay, we have a $69 donation and then the $6 donation. So,
Yeah. You streamer.
We got two donations.
Catch a Predator.
Yeah. Haha, JB. Funny.
JB, but he's like 69, you say.
Bad JB.
Problem.
I perform this way.
Gonna get the freaking chat going crazy. Alright, JB, I'll look up the, whatever you...
I hear a Jonathan.
...suggested. When I configure the money.
Remember, guys,
we eat this way.
We like the Metal Gear Solid Snake Eater theme. No.
I know a good one, JB. I think you'll like it.
I keep missing this guy.
Okay.
Toilet Princess. More or less will be later. Possibly, maybe. It might have already happened. It might be happening now. You shouldn't miss it. It's a long game, remember?
What's the song called for Minecraft?
You gave it away.
Star Wars, nothing but Star Wars. Star Wars.
Star Wars.
Yeah. This is to all you Minecraft players out there.
A world is created. It's different every time. Start inside a box. Look out on the outside. The sun is going down soon, so I better go inside. Cover up the door so I can wait and hide. 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 Been a so dark now, it's hard to even see. The tunnel's getting black, I'm almost out of trees. I go back from Morocco, but find there's nothing left. But there's something in the dark, and I think it's after me. Think it's after me. I think it's after me. Minecraft. Talking about 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 Minecraft, talking about Minecraft.
Where's Silverad? I need him to sing this with me. That's appealing.
Did you guys hear Luna?
It's been a long time now, and I haven't heard a sound. The kills the outside, there's me and you run around. And
England with him soon before it's night again. Open up the door and the creeper is let in. Minecraft, talking about 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 Minecraft, Minecraft, talking about Minecraft, talking about Minecraft, talking about Minecraft.
Yeah. Somebody donated.
Okay. Good girl, Luna.
The song was the Minecraft song by Barbie Yosoluk. It's like the official Minecraft song, apparently. We did not get a donation. Luna is indeed a husky. She's pretty.
You want to see another really, really, really easy boss?
$7. Hi, Luna. How are you this morning? It's 9 a.m. I'm leaving in 2.5 hours. Root.
It's 9 a.m. Do you know where your children are?
It's 9 a.m. on a Thursday afternoon. Or Thursday morning. Do you know where your children are? Masis's real name is Masis.
Hoot!
Hoot! The mini monster designed in Fear of the Windfish is about to awaken. The monster's power is real! They may conquer the island and destroy the foes that they may come soon. Now go on the mountain tower! Fly like a bird! Hoot hoot! Well said, Luna. To the sea
as the sun.
Yeah. Oh. Dun 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 dun.
Ah!
My foot has just been sneezed on. That felt weird. Her nose is cold. You okay, Luna?
Yeah, you okay.
Was the cinnamon? Apparently, really strong mint makes Luna sneeze.
You're such a pretty doggy.
It will all be mine. It's Giovanni. Is there something you want to say, Luna?
The heck was that?
I don't start college today. I have my freshman orientation today. And I have to be there at 1, so I'm going to be leaving here at about 11:30. It's 9 o'clock now. And I'll be back probably around 7. Or so. I don't know exactly when I'll be getting home. Holy Jesus, when did you get $8,200? In the last 2 days. Since I woke up. Nice. Hack on 7, welcome back. What song? Oh, I don't know. I don't know what it's called. I don't really like it though. We like doubled our money almost since yesterday. 11 hours ago we had $3,500.
Oh.
It's gonna make you tra-la-lol.
Oh, wow. Steph. Wow. I saw it. And I said, wow. Jeez.
JP.
True. Yes, he's there. Great job, Jeremy.
It's a chicken.
Quickly, sing our nation's anthem to the tune.
Oh, isn't Silver gonna stream?
Oh Lord.
Alright, oh Lord.
Lord.
You wanna see a cool glitch?
Yes.
Lord.
I will never
chicken killing time.
Death to a chicken.
It'll be a cockfight.
I just used the radio. Oh my
god.
Thank you.
You know, I'm curious to know. The people here that did not come here through Zelda Dungeon or YouTube of Zelda Dungeon, or where did you guys come here from? Not counting Facebook of Zelda Dungeon either. Twitter? Okay, Twitter of what? That I deliberately... Gen Game is run by one of our staffers.
Nice. That's cool. Aren't you glad you found us, Rimmel? You didn't miss all of Majora's Mask. I still have to get about half the masks and fight Majora, so you can see the ending, later tonight. We have almost finished Link's Awakening. Yes, is it almost done? No, he shook his head. I don't know. I've never played this game.
I have six diamonds. I've done six diamonds. I have two left. But the two is, this game is unproportional with the dungeon length.
Gotcha.
Like after you enter the sixth dungeon, maybe you're halfway.
Wow, that sucks. It'll be like, well, it's 9 o'clock a.m. right now here. I will be getting back probably around 7 or 8 p.m. and I will be playing after whoever is playing their game is done then. So somewhere around there, hopefully, we might. Could we do the dual stream?
I don't know if you're gonna play today.
I thought we were talking about we're gonna do it tonight.
Wait, what did you say?
Oh, no, TP's playing.
Yeah, well, so we reach our goal, can we give the games?
I don't know. It'll be done eventually. We're confused. I don't know. Good going, Moss. You broke it.
Thank you.
You got a shiny new sword. Put your name on it right now.
Right away.
Yeah, I don't know.
If Twilight Princess starts at 6 and you get back at 7, you're not going to be playing for long.
Because Friday I'm leaving really early in the morning and I won't be back till really late Friday night. I was done before noon.
All right, I think it's safe to say that Majora's Mask will not be finishing off today.
No, I guess not. I'm sorry, people. Unless the mouse can get done with this in like 2 minutes, I can't do it.
Can't do it.
Can't do it, sorry. Can't do it, triple stamped it. No erases. You can't triple stamp a double stamp! You can't triple stamp a double stamp, Lord! You can't triple stamp a Lord! Lord! No. Indeed. Dude, Majora's Mask is not done.
The next scene is so much better than that scene.
I know.
Guys, can we just listen to the radio?
Mock. No, if we don't need a radio.
He'd be like, radio? Who needs a radio? Ready, Harry?
Mock.
Yeah. Ing.
Yeah.
Mockingbird.
Yeah.
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 Mockingbird. Everybody, have you heard? He's gonna buy me a mockingbird. That mockingbird. And if that mockingbird don't sing,
mockingbird don't sing.
He's gonna buy me diamond ring. A diamond
ring.
And if that diamond ring don't. Hey, there's some guys there. Pick them up.
Mark. Seeing.
See.
Bird.
No, that's it.
See.
Mocking bird. Don't.
Hey. Want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
That is so weird. It's creepy and unnerving.
Sort of. Not exactly. Things I'm not doing are I'm not getting all 26 seashells because I only got 20 of them and I just got the upgrade. Aww. You only need 20 to get those sword upgrades.
Jonathan, come here and give my collects a hug.
The other six are useless after you get the upgrade. However, you could get all
26 can I have a hug,
and
bud?
Then get the sword, but I didn't do that. I also am not getting all the compasses and maps. For everything else I'm getting. And this is the. There's no photographs in this one because this is the regular one. So that whole side quest is not in. And there's no color dungeon. Got some epic crying in the next room. I said that's some epic crying in the next room. Babies cry, it's almost like it sounds like it's the end of the world. I don't even need to go this way.
Voodle, I believe you just did. I don't personally know Chugga. No, I don't.
Level 7, Eagle's Tower.
Thank you. No.
Oops, I botched.
There's nothing with the stream's colors, that's just the game. It's weird. You can't post URLs. Boop.
There's a Goomba, there's a Piranha Plant, there's the Boo Buddy, what else? There's a Kirby, well that's from Kirby. There's boss, there's enemies from all sorts of Zelda games. I'm in Nintendo games.
Half Adam, we had an epic donating war. Enough said. I can't pretend to be you because I'm already pretending to be me. Makes your head hurt, doesn't it? Because I don't know who I am. I could be a fish. Glub glub.
Portable Zelda game. Either this or Phantom Hourglass. I like Oracle of Ages too, though. Oh, shoot. There was magic originally in Twilight Princess. They pulled it in at the. They pulled it out late in the game. In fact, if you look at the back of the box, you can see a screenshot with the magic in it. Also, there's a green chew in the game that you can pick up the green chew jelly, but it does nothing. And it was supposed to give you magic powder. Magic. Like green potion stuff.
Cave of Ordeals Award.
Oh, goodness, I gotta pee.
Sucks to be you.
I will not go until I get that 8th pillar.
What fun of that?
Oh, yeah. I wonder if these Hynixes are even... Oh, oops. Like, in the original... I mean, jeez, I'm getting killed here. I know in the DX version, all the Hynixes are different colors, and depending on their color, they do different amount of damage.
Comes all right.
Down, I can use
That could have been bad. I didn't pick up on that. Good one, D. I thought about it. I should have left him with one heart. Up, you. One is backwards from the other. It's it depends on which version you're playing. They're mirrored, essentially. I don't know when I'm finishing Majora's Mask. It'll be sometime. It depends. It'll be after Twilight Princess is done, I'm thinking. But I don't know. It could be Saturday. I don't know.
almost got killed by a chew.
Oh. I'm back. Better than ever. Can you?
I'm not stalling, I actually have legit stuff to do. He hasn't played Feces of Evil yet.
His name is actually the Grim Creeper.
I beat the Stone Tower Temple, and I have about half the masks. I have to get the rest of the masks, and then I gotta go fight Majora.
What time did I start this game? 6 o'clock?
So vicious, Cubone. Vicious Cubone is vicious. I will get the Fierce Deity mask, but I'm not allowed to use it.
And what is that?
Car donation goal.
So is this Cubone on top of Pidgeot?
Yes, probably. We don't record any of it, so if you post it up, it's... We do? Really? Awesome. Yeah. Oh, nice, nice. I didn't know this.
It's because we're are we partner now, or? Are we partner? They were talking about this. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Yes.
Is that resist?
Freaking purple door.
My energy gone. I lost.
Boost.
Something wrong. I seem to have lost all my energy.
But you will be lost too if the windfish wakes. We are in his dream.
John lives in a little town north of Pittsburgh. He said they have one stop sign that's falling over. That's epic.
This town, like...
I have a feeling me and this guy are going to become good friends. He's going to be living down the hall from me as far as I know. I think he's in the same dorm hall as me.
I don't know.
No!
Don't jump off the one on the left. This is the prequel for Assassin's Creed. This scene coming up with Marin always seemed to be so, like, what the heck? Like, why is she over here?
No, it's not. No, it's not.
Somebody help! Wait, why am I called thief? I didn't go back into the store. I didn't go back into the store, did I?
I don't know. Maybe it says it whether you steal anything or not.
No, I know I stole something. Only if you go back in do you get renamed as thief.
Here.
Yow! That was
Ellipses. Say, Dr. Bat Thief, I don't know how to say this, but... Marin! Huh? Taran? Never mind. I gotta go. Goodbye.
Oh no!
The girl sang her song.
In front of the
egg. In front of the egg. Her ballad of the windfish is a song of awakening. Did she actually intend to wake the windfish? Lol. The next siren's instrument is in the west. Play your melody so the unliving stones might hear. Show your courage. The windfish waits for you.
It gets better. One of the speed limit signs is...
What do you need help with?
Which heart container did I not get? I didn't get a piece of heart. I thought I got all the pieces of heart. I'm missing one.
We have a whole week for driving tractors. I do that. That's what I do when I get bored. I just type what I do.
This is not a 100% playthrough. This is a however long he feels like playing playthrough.
There is no heart piece at the trending game. Someone go to Zelda Dungeon. Look at the heart piece guide for this game. I don't remember which one I didn't get. Oh, I know which one I didn't get. I didn't get the one in the Mysterious Forest.
The Mysterious Forest.
Okay, I'll go get that after this. Oh, I know that one, but I'm missing two.
Shocked face indeed.
I like turtles.
I like turtles. Those young children would be my nephews.
To like him.
Luna, gather.
773202 Luna.
8675309 You know when it's real. The person to play Ocarina of Time is at work. We can't play it after this. Majora's Mask will not be after this. This will not be done by the time I leave, correct?
When are you leaving?
About 11:30.
This game will be done by 11:30.
Oh, not enough time for me to do my masks. So, sad face.
I have half an hour left.
There's no way I'm doing it 2 hours. Or an hour and a half. Plus, I gotta get my shower and get ready, so.
Why did you even bother with getting the compass?
I didn't lie. I told you I'd do a full mask run. It is still in progress.
I do not have Mambo's Mambo.
What?
I didn't get the second Ocarina song.
Don't The little kids are my nephews. We have been able to successfully stream DS games. It's a little rough, but it works. We did it last night.
For some reason, MC Gamer was very reluctant to do the DS games, though. He didn't like the idea at all.
I'm being abused. Are you seeing this, people? Can we kill that?
I think we need to get some Fabrice on this couch as well. Sound good. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Hey!
Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? This is really annoying to do with the joystick for the GameCube. This is a D-pad puzzle.
There is a D-pad on the GameCube.
Yeah, you call that a D-pad?
That's better than nothing. Yay!
Oh.
Twinkle, twinkle, little stars, the same song. Yeah.
What's that?
It doesn't look like it now. Where'd D go? She in the bathroom. The bathroom door is closed. Ah.
This is one of those puzzles that gets harder because of the GameCube. Try the joystick.
No. Poke.
Fake chest, I think.
Link's demise. Sure, I like your username. You can see the lag in the chat.
We used to get banned word at our forums.
What?
HMM. And other, every combination of HMM.
What about HM?
I think HM was banned.
Really? Ocarina of Time 3 Heart Challenge, yes or no? We should make him do it. We should make him do it.
You know, Ocarina of Three Heart Challenge is not that hard at all.
I should make him do it. He's challenging that he's so good at Ocarina of Time. Let's make him do a Three Heart Challenge.
The hardest part's in a Three Heart Challenge. Minimalist Run or Three Heart Challenge? There's a difference.
Minimalist Run, what is that like?
You only get the absolute required items and nothing else.
Yes.
So stuff like,
if you reach 10,000 by the time...
So stuff like,
by the time Ocarina of Time is played, then yes, we'll do a Minimalist Challenge. Three Heart Challenge, you beat the game with three hearts. That was cool.
Donations.
Bombs and arrows. Happy Snake was happy.
It's a rope.
Lens of Truth, yeah, we'll count that as required. Thank you, Don. Donny boy.
Significantly less.
Dun 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 dun. Bye bye.
A duck?
About 4 inches.
No, you do not. Not really. Already played and beaten I played The Legend of Zelda. I played and beat Adventure of Link. Alex started and got through the Stone Tower Temple for Majora's Mask. I played and beat A Link to the Past. I played and beat Wand of Gamelon. Mick Gamer played and beat The Wind Waker. And now I am playing Link's Awakening. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, this is classic Game Boy. Apparently nobody had this game on the... Funny thing is, every time you throw a bomb and then pick it up, it resets the timer.
Yeah, a little bit. I could eat breakfast. That'd be cool.
Sure. I'm down.
Down with the sickness.
I'm down for some BF. Breakfast. This is one of those dungeons you can be with extra keys if you do things efficiently.
When I grow up, I want to be
the very best.
No, like John, no, I was singing ever. John the Fishman.
Can we build it? Yes,
MC
we
Gamer,
can.
Random boyfriend question? I'm straight. I don't have a boyfriend. I don't plan on ever having a boyfriend. I'm sorry. No, I do not.
Oh, that was a... Oops.
Well, what about who? My fanboys? They're just fanboys.
Darn it. I messed up. I forgot to do that.
I'm not interested in dudes. Sorry. I am not gay.
People are asking whether you're gay?
Apparently so. I actually had a kid come up to me at lunch and ask me if I was gay the one day. I'm pretty sure he was. I don't even know his name. Oh no, it's Chris Munson. You know him, Steph?
Of course, Chris Munson. I'm gonna be... I could see it in your eyes. You can see the future penetrating right in through your mind. See the truth and see your lies.
I think he'll beat this in half an hour.
For seasoned in mind.
Moss is hitting on you through song.
I was singing, The Clairvoyant.
Does a minimalist of Ocarina Time mean you can't get the Highland Shielded Tunics? You have to get the tunics.
Can I go this way? I can't go that
but
way.
But you do not have to get the shield.
Highland Shield is optional. Does anybody here listen to Iron Maiden?
Yeah, a little bit. Oh boy. You would.
I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test.
What's my best in me? Every challenge along the way, with courage I will face. I will travel every day to claim my rightful place. Come with me, the time is right. There's no better team. R&R will win the fight. It's always been our dream.
Open your mind, gotta catch a roll. I know it's my destiny. Oh, you're my best friend. In a world we must defend. Pokemon, our hearts so true. Our courage will pull us through. You teach me and I'll teach you.
Play The Power of Love from Back to the Future. Play Power of Love. Not the Celine Dion. That's the power of love. Everybody knows the power of love. Yes! Put it up, put it up, put it higher. Power love is a curious thing. Make one man weep, make another man sing.
Change your heart to a little white dove.
More than feeling,
that's the power of love. Tough in the diamonds, rich like cream.
Yeah, we have a problem here. Does anybody see the problem? No, that would be a little problem. I think you got a big problem. Problem is, I bought the shovel, and then what you're supposed to do is you trade the shovel in for the boomerang. So after I got the shovel, I went to the and traded it for the boomerang. Then I went to shop to purchase the bow, but because I traded in the shovel, the bow was not available. The shovel was there, so I bought the shovel again, and then I bought the bow, which fills my inventory. You're never supposed to have both the boomerang, the shovel, and the Pegasus boots. Okay, so now I have a full inventory, and I got the magic rod, but the magic rod is not appearing. I have never even heard of this glitch before. You need the magic rod to melt the ice to get to the boss. I have
never, everybody's heard about
never,
the bird.
Ever, ever, ever seen this
bird. Bird is a winner when a bird, bird, bird. Bird is a winner when a bird, bird, bird. When a bird is a winner when a bird.
Ooh, that's a good idea. Maybe I have it, but it's not good.
When a bird is a winner when a bird, bird. Bird is a winner when a bird, bird, bird. Bird is a winner when a bird, bird, bird.
Do you think this will work? So now the Goria will just have the This is like the greatest glitch I've ever seen. You open the treasure chest. I can't believe it. This is a pretty sweet glitch. Well, I don't know if it's even. No, the whole boomerang shovel. Yeah, I know. But no, I used all the magic power, thinking it would just appear like. Like, as if it was, like, on the next line. This is hilarious. This would be the most biggest flaw in game development I've ever seen in a Zelda game. Should we trade the Pegasus boots or the shovel? Shovel, yeah, look, I got two shovels. Oh my goodness. Wow, what an awesome glitch. So check this out. Has anybody ever seen, like, someone go look online, see if they've seen this glitch. Has this glitch ever been reported? I got rid of the second shovel. Well, you see, I have one shovel, and the other one I trade for a boomerang. I thought that if I go trade back the boomerang, it will give me the magic rod. What does Zeldapedia say? Yeah. White. What does it say on Zelda Wiki or Zeldapedia? It doesn't say exactly what happens. Let me just go die in the shop while I'm at it. You ever see this? I stole from the shop earlier. Did you? Oh no, he's just angry. I wasn't kidding when I said pay. Now you'll pay the ultimate price. So it looks like we're just going to call Link's Awakening beaten at this point. Apparently I did a glitch that I never even knew of that causes you to prevent yourself from beating the game.
Mm-hmm.
an awesome glitch. Double trouble shovel. You should guys go. You should put like annotations. Say, this glitch came to fruition when Masi Sugopian was playing it during the 5th annual Zeldathon in July of 2011. It was confirmed that you could get two shovels. We've never saved. Actually, in fact, I just saved it. All right, well, let's move on.
Play a little bit of Majora's Mask. Do you want me to? I play a little bit, but I'm not gonna be able to finish it. Oh, okay, yeah.
He's gonna play the CDI now.
All right.
Enjoy.
We're actually gonna take a count. Zelda's Adventure or Faces of Evil. Sort of. I glitched my... I was at, like... I had about
20 minutes. He didn't rage quit. He glitched so the game could not be finished.
I had about 10 to 15 minutes. Face of Evil, Zelda's Adventure. Well, Face of Evil is coming back. Neither. Faces. Alright, based on an eyeball, what do we have more of? Well, now they're going to say it again. The thing is, we're probably not going to stream Faces of Evil if I stream Zelda's Adventure at this point.
We're doing Zelda's Adventure, yeah. Definitely.
Oh my god.
Zelda's Adventure is a long game, too. So, what time is it right now?
10,
and I have until 6 p.m. to finish, right?
Yeah, 8 hours.
Okay, I think I can do it in 8 hours. Alex, are you emotionally prepared for this?
No, I have no idea what to expect, so...
Okay, then you're not prepared.
Expect the worst thing you can possibly think of. An old fat dude, don't worry. In what context? Worst thing I can think of in what context?
Like, babies being burned alive.
Okay. In a video game. Dude. Seriously?
No.
Oh, I was gonna say, dude. Shovel.
It was a glitch. I'm doing something, it's called Barry style. As seen on the movie August Rush. It's fun and easy to do. And it still looks cool. It looks cool. All you have to do is hit the guitar in certain spots.
Start playing the guitar. I got like 4 hours.
Am I gonna end up with a second guitar? I have 4 at home. I have a lot. You have the same guitar? This one isn't originally black. It's a Takamine Jasmine. It was a deep brown, but the guy who had it before me spray painted it.
I don't know why he would spray paint it. He was an idiot. But I got the guitar for free, so I'm not really complaining.
Man, my hair's like, whoosh.
Wait, you cleaned off the...
That's my phone, but where is it?
Yeah, I did that like immediately after. You didn't know?
Are you prepared for Zelda's event?
No.
I've never seen it. I've never heard it, so...
Audio goes right. Where's the...
I did see the turtle, just,
Are you happy?
Of course I'm happy. There's $1.73 from my good buddy JB2448.
JB! I played faster.
Wait, you talking from
JB? Yeah.
JB! Spending your lunch money.
Okay.